Ignoring every warning. For we had lived upon this land for many years. And everywhere we'd laid our hand, after some brief era, our works collapsed.
It happened many times. It happened every time. We thought these ruins were only relics of the past, not portents of the future, and so we pushed on.
But this time we'd spread so wide, grown so heavy, that when we placed our hand upon the world, it seemed she might never recover.
And everything of beauty we had made, every song that we had sung, every prayer we'd raised, all would be lost. All pale in comparison to our one true legacy. That we destroyed what we had loved. Earth cried out in protest as she sought to shake us from her back.